What? Yeah, the armor sells heavy and medium. Yeah. So I said, what did I say? Didn't I say armor? We'll go down more. We'll go down more. Ooh, a maple bow of flame. That's kind of cool. What? I'm buying weapons.
Jeez. Gotta be vet rank 13 to get this shit. Part of Cyrodiil set, ancient set.
Sorry.
That's weird. There's
Is there a
gonna
crafting area? Oh, sorry, go on.
There's a pair of legs. That's 2200 armor.
You earn them by doing stuff. No, I have almond, whatever. What? I don't know where he is, though. I got it from the warlord, and then I, like, killed myself. Well, where is it? Oh, this is the guy that you can buy stuff from. Siege merchant. You can buy, like, whatever. It's cool. Well, I don't have enough points. You shoot the trebuchet. Yeah, probably Trebuchet. I always forget. You like, I think, I mean, I don't know. I guess you just put it down or something. Yeah, I got it from this guy. This guy right here. Grand Warlord Cimmerin. I got Alma Ruma. See where stuff is.
Greetings, warrior. Are you ready? I applaud your.
Oh, I found Alma Ruma. There's no way we're gonna get it. It's like all the way on the other side of Cyrodiil. I found it. It's like right next to the western Ellesweir gate, so that's like really deep in Audenry, like whatchamacallit. It's like, all right, so go all the way down to the like southwest. Yeah, do you see where it says Western Ellesweir Gate? Okay, alright, it's right next to that one. It's like the next temple over. Which lumber mill is it? Wait one, let me see. I have Brindle Farm. No, I have Captured Brindle Farm. I mean, I can help you with that and you can help me with one. Wait, which lumber mill is it, Nick? Yeah, I know. I mean, I got mine off of board too. I think it's different for everybody, I guess. I'm just looking for where it is so I can set it. Is it Covenant or Aldmeri? That's alright. Right bottom. Oh. Okay, alright, I found it. Secure what? I don't know, I didn't see anything. I'm going. What do you mean I'm going straight for it? Yes, I am. Alright, we're probably gonna die on our way there. Because some people are probably gonna attack us. Over here. I have a mark too.
Towards the scroll.
I'm right behind you. Yeah, because you bought that one thing, the speed boost or whatever. Not really. Wait, hold on, let me see. I'm gonna check the map. Yeah, we have to go down like a lot more. I was looking at the map. No. Well, I didn't hear you. You didn't say anything about a bridge. Like over here. Crap, I don't want to be in the water. The water's scary. The swordfish can. Yes. Yes, they can. But there are. Oh, wait, we're like... We should have just traveled to the southern Morrowind gate. We could have saved like a lot of time. We can't now though. I don't know.
You guys are fools.
Well, thanks, man. They hate us because they ain't us.
That was a really terrible movie.
The interview. It was pretty funny, I liked it. Why are we going north? We're going north. Well, we could just go like to the southern area and like do that. Well, now we have to go north because it's closer. So come on. Well, before southern was closer. Could have gone there, but now you had to be gay. Oh, this is a testing range right here. This brief one. Here. Come use these.
Total bullshit. There's a weird, huge mountain range that is preventing me from getting a direct line of transport to the scroll. I have to climb.